Richard Jones has broken blind, but Scott can't get the pass into him. Reynolds, and it falls kindly for Appleyard. Appleyard has Alan Williams in support, goes straight to Thorburn, takes him out. Robert Jones with a quick throw-in to Harris, back to Jones, Clement out to the wide open spaces to Appleyard. He's got two men outside. Appleyard still going behind Boubia. Boubia breaks through the tackles and runs. It was Robert Jones with a quick throw-in to Alan Harris. Jones with a long pass in midfield to Clement. Clement went for the gap, and here's the important telling run from Rob Appleyard. Fully 20 metres into the heart of the Pontypridd defence, but this is what from the centre, over. Swansea love to use the wide open spaces at St Helens. Clement to Appleyard. Appleyard pinning his head back into the 22, long striding run. He's slightly behind Boop. Into the final minute of the game, and Pontypridd have to run it from deep inside their own territory, and they're in trouble doing so. The ball is there for anyone who wants it. But again, Swansea up so quickly. The double tackle from Weatherly and Boubia, the ball running free, and Appleyard with a floated pass out to Boubia with a tackle that released the ball. Appleyard.